I know this guy, a brilliant scientist. He invented an underwater breathing device that extracts the oxygen from the water, both salt water and fresh water, without any need for scuba equipment, except for a small device you wear on your wrist to make sure you don't change pressure too quickly or too slowly. This device worked perfectly in his laboratory, but before selling it to sporting goods stores, he wanted to test it. So he put it on and wore a wetsuit and a weight belt and a pressure monitor and walked into the ocean. And it was a wonderful experience. He saw many beautiful sea creatures, mermaids, dolphins speaking to him in a language that he could understand. The dolphins led him to an underground city filled with people who escaped from Atlantis before the underwater volcano erupted, sending them fleeing. They were all wearing the same mouth-breathing device that they'd invented long before the Greeks invented democracy. They showed him many, many wonders. Life without war, life without lack, life without worry. So he decided to live there forever.